we need to find the blank value. Take it as x. So minus 30 plus x is equal to 60. You need the x value, so send the other terms this side. So x is equal to 60. When minus 30 comes here, it becomes plus 30. So 60 plus 30 is 90. So x value is 90. So the answer for this is 90. Take the blank value here to be x again. So minus 5 plus x is equal to minus 100. You need x value, so send minus 5 here. Minus value will become positive there. So x is equal to minus 100 plus 5. When you have a negative sign and a positive sign, you are supposed to do subtraction operation. So minus 100 plus 5, you will have 95, and the sign of a bigger value, that is minus. So x value is minus 95. So to find the value, the first step, write it without the brackets. So here you get minus 52. Here you have plus sign and here you have minus sign. So plus into minus, minus. So 52 you will get. When both are in negative sign, you have to do addition. So add 52 plus 52. You will have 104. And since the sign is negative here, you will have negative sign here. You need to add a value to minus 22 so that you'll get 0, and this is nothing but a additive inverse. So additive inverse of minus 22, it's nothing but plus 22. Here you need to find the blank value, so take it as x. X here plus is there and here minus you have. So plus into minus, minus 70 is equal to 70. You need the x value to send the other term here. X is equal to 70. When minus 70 comes here, it becomes plus 70. So x value is 140. Take the blank value to be x. So 20 plus 80 is 100. 100 plus x is equal to 0. You need x value. So x is equal to send 100 here. Plus 100, when it comes this side, it will become minus 100. 75 plus into minus, minus 25. So 75 minus 25, the answer is 50. So for this problem, you are adding a number to 171 so that the answer is 0. And this is nothing again additive inverse property. So the answer for this is minus 171. So this problem you should solve by using the associative property of addition. So when you compare this property and the given problem here, you can see the blank value here, it's nothing but minus 3. So this problem is also associative property of addition. Keep one thing in mind, the terms in your LHS and the RHS is going to be same, and only change will be there in the brackets. So here the first term is minus 42. So here also the first term is going to be minus 42. Here the second term, it's a blank. So look here, what is the second term? It's plus 15. So your second, so here the blank value is 15. And here the third term is going to be the same, that is minus 23.